Still, media tries to call me self-styled Godman. Because they don't respect the basic principles of Hinduism. In Hinduism, the incarnation is neither voted and elected nor self-styled. He is birthed by the great enlightened beings and groomed, made to flower by them and the ecosystem they maintain. So I was legitimately, properly planned and birthed by the great enlightened beings, the group of enlightened beings who have put on record through words and written papers, documents, that they have birthed me for the purpose of reviving Kailasa, and I am a super conscious birth and incarnation, and they have groomed me, supported me, nurtured me for me to flower in the beautiful ecosystem. They kept it alive and they have done even all the rituals of ordaining me, coronating me as successor formally, properly, as per the Hinduism and Hindu tradition. And they have documented it with enough photographs, videographs and paperwork, everything. But this prostitute Indian mass media cult, they neither have knowledge about Hinduism nor interested about Hinduism. Their interest is only to destroy Hinduism. So why will they try to study or understand Hinduism? And still they use the word self-styled Godman.